The decision to fill the position of cabinet of chief administrative secretaries is hereby suspended. The number of advisors in government shall be reduced by 50% within the public service with immediate effect. Budget lines providing for the operations of the Office of the First Lady, the spouse of the Deputy President, and the Prime Cabinet Secretary will be removed. Similarly, the budget provisions for confidential budgets in various executive offices, including my own office, have been removed, and the budget for renovations across government reduced by 50%.